the 7th of March, 2024. My Rick Pitino story. A basketball coach's persistence has a newly retired journalist reminiscing about newsgathering in a different era.